From the outside, the structure seemed intact. So I figured whoever's inside might... Well, maybe it's okay. We ran all kinds of drills. And you believe you know what to expect? But once I got inside, where it's familiar and you should feel safe. Even though I had to, those first few steps weren't easy. Thank you. reaching the surface was off the table, physically or otherwise. So it's simple. Hitch a sub to Compass 2 and hope others did the same. Normally, the HABs are lit up top to bottom, all the time. A lot of the gear was waterproof, some of the lights and monitors were still running. So it wasn't dark, but it's fading. Like the whole thing's on life support. Thank you. it's relentless. I mean, the isolation is unnatural. Little problems start to spiral. Any baggage you don't check at the surface comes unpacked pretty quick. Some find ways to cope, others struggle. Watching life go by, inside the bubble, is cruel. The ones that care get a head start learning to live without you. So the grief comes first, whether or not you're really gone. Thank you. I've seen death before, but not like this. Up here, the impact's usually more abstract. This is intimate. It's like when you pass an accident on the freeway. All the possibilities run wild. But then a song you like comes on, or your exit's coming up, and you've moved on. Back to normal.